We started Film Heritage Foundation in 2014, and the sole aim of the foundation was to nurture the whole idea of preservation. Is not only to preserve filmic material, but also to preserve non-filmic material, to also talk about education, educating people about the need to preserve films. My name is Shivendra Singh Dungadpur. I'm a filmmaker, film archivist, film restorer. I'm somebody who's passionate about preserving our cinematic heritage. We have two sections of our archive. One is the non-filmic section, and the other side is the filmic, which means we have film cans of celluloid films, which are prone to damage if not kept in proper humidity and air-conditioned temperatures. This archive constitutes mainly the non-filmic archive, which means that we have photographic collections, we have negative still photographs of films. Then we have large sections of magazines, old magazines, dating back from the 1930s. What is something very favorite of mine is song booklets. You know, in those days when every film was released, the entire description of the film, including all the songs, with great artwork, graphic artwork on top, would be displayed at various cinema halls, you know, during interval they will be sold. In the 3D, you have exciting stuff like K.L. Sehgal's Harmonium, V.K. Murthy's collection of important light meters and still cameras, or we have Raj Kapoor's only surviving camera after the big fire which took place. We have a huge film poster collection, and we continue to collect posters even now. We also have a large newspaper section. That means newspapers which have any important element about film, we keep those newspapers. We keep film advertising in newspapers. You know, we have huge lobby cards. Lobby cards used to be in cinema halls, and we have that. Our E section is a section which constitutes mainly personal collections of filmmakers who have deposited their collections. We also do a bit of our film repair here. If you see at the back here, we're doing now, right now, our 16mm collection. We have a large 16mm collection of films, and which we are not only checking but also looking at what needs to be done with that collection. This is not a fight between digital and celluloid. This is about a coexistence, to survive, to feel that celluloid has its own merit. Celluloid has this embodiment of art and culture. It embodies the true spirit of what is called cinema. A huge amount of films we produce every year, literally 2,000 films. And if you look at the cinematic history, we have lost nearly 70 to 80% of our heritage. And there are not many people who are into film preservation. And when we got into film preservation in 2014, perhaps we were the beginners who began the whole notion that film preservation is an important aspect. And this is something which we all need to look into and also support the foundation in preserving a cinematic heritage.